Hello and welcome to The Adapter. I'm Avni and today we're going to talk tools. I'm actually renovating my house and for that reason we have lots of tools around the house. I know what they do, but I don't know their names. The hole maker. Use it with the hole holder. Voila! Hole. Say hello to my little friends. This is the flathead and this is the star. Bolts, nuts. Oh, I think that's it. Oh, it's not working. Oh, switch to the other side. It's like, you know when you put cookies, they're like cookie cutters, but I think they're wood cutters. They cut wood. Oh, sharp. This is like a scraper. This is when it's like curved. But then wouldn't that make a hole? And wouldn't we need a hole maker? The Harry Potter symbol. This is when a hammer can't do its job. Clamp. Holding the wood together, when it's gluing, I mean when it's drying, when we glued it. This is the L thing. Twist, 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 twist. When you don't know how the horsey moves in chess, you use this. Just measure it out. That looks right. Okay, okay. Well, it was for cutting wire. Now it's not working, so I guess we gotta buy a new one. This is really dirty, red. Oh no. It's like to line stuff or like do sindoor, you know? How cool is this? You sell something with string and then people put color on it. Or it comes with color and you just kind of like, you know, make lines all over the place. Oh, we don't have measuring tapes anymore. Let's use string with red color on it. Not pointy. The cement underneath, I think. Smooth it out. Pretty cool. Kind of looks like an iron. I need a new iron. This is a leveler. 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 Well, the leveler doesn't level? Well, that's kind of counterproductive, don't you think? I'm gonna rip off. No, damn it! This is the cutter. It's not plugged in. It cuts the tile, shapes it up. A mini ruler! It's like, measure it now. These two are best friends. Cocker. This is to fill in holes. This is to make sure they're filled. This is caution tape. For paint. Oh, caution, don't get on the lines. Oh no, you ruined it. Start all over again. H-I-J-K-L. This is if you're playing life-size chess. It's like, you know when you wanna dance a little? It looks like a leaf. The size of my face. Peekaboo. I think this is a nail gun for the floor, but this is like totally dangerous. Yo, this is hurting my back. Oh. So that's all I have for you today. You can tell how vast my knowledge is in tools. Thank you so much for watching. I gotta go put them back where they belong. I'll see you next time.